Hi, I'm Liz Cardelli.
And I'm Alicia Patnode, and we are co-presidents for Springfield College's Best of Broadway Club.
This year, we made the decision to put on a Disney-themed virtual show to showcase our club's talents and be safe during the pandemic.
This is also an opportunity for us to raise money for the B+ Foundation to help stop childhood cancer. So if you have the time, please donate to the link in the description, any amount.
Our first act is a beautiful song called You Are the Music in Me from the movie High School Musical 2, performed as a one-woman show by Victoria McFarlane.
Na 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 na, na 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 na, yeah. You are the music in me. You know the words once upon a time make you listen. There's a reason. When you dream, there's a chance you'll find a little laughter or happy ever after.
Your harmony to melody is echoing inside my head. A single voice above the noise and like a common friend.
You're pulling me.
Then I hear my favorite song. I know that we belong.
Oh, you are the music in me. Yeah, it's living in all of us.
And it's brought us here because
you
are the music in me. Na 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 na.
Oh.
Na 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 na.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You are the music in me. Like I knew you before.
Continue with the show, I just wanted to give you a little bit more information on what the B+ Foundation is. Best of Broadway is participating in a dance marathon at the end of the semester to support the B+ Foundation. This organization is responsible for providing financial support to families with children with childhood cancer and help funding research for treatment and ultimately a cure for childhood cancer. Please consider donating to this amazing cause. Like our next performer, Chris, help us go the distance.
Thank you. I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds would cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way, I can go the distance, I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong. I am on my way, and I can go the distance, I don't care how far, somehow I'll be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I will go most anywhere to find where I belong.
When we were younger, we all had our favorite Disney princesses. Mine was Mulan. Unlike her favorite Disney princess, our next performer longs to be under the sea. Here is Liz singing Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid.
I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be so bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them. Dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run. Up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day or one? in the sand. Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and what is it? What's the word? Burn. When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above?
My hair's a mess. Hi, my name's Colin Wright. I'm the public relations officer for Best of Broadway. So that means I make a bunch of fun, pretty pictures. But see, the thing is, I'm colorblind. Why'd I choose this path? I don't know. Maybe, like our next performer, Bunny Halloran, this'll all just make sense when I'm older. Hopefully.
What was that? Samantha?
This will all make sense when I am older. Someday I will see that this makes sense. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll think back and realize that these were all completely normal events. I'll have all the answers when I'm older. Like why we're in this dark enchanted world. Maybe in a couple years, these will all be child's fears. And so I know this isn't bad, it's good. Excuse me. Growing up means adapting, puzzling in your world and your place. When I'm more mature, I'll feel totally secure. Being watched by something with a creepy, creepy face. See, that will all make sense when I am older. So there's no need to be terrified or tense. I'll just dream about a time when I'm in my age prime. 'Cause when you're older, absolutely everything makes sense. This is fine.
Wow, Bunny. That was an amazing song you just sang for us. And I really do hope so that when we're older, things will make sense. Because right now, I'm clueless. Next up, we have Sam Surrett, one of our seniors. And she'll be telling us about her connection with nature. Maybe she'll just be right around the river bend, singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas.
You think I'm an ignorant savage, and you've been so many places, I guess it must be so, but still I cannot see, if the savage one is me, how can there be so much that you don't know, you don't know. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim, but I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you, but if you are
walk the footsteps of a stranger. You'd learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the green mob cat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of a mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come from the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high can a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never.
Broadway, we offer opportunities for performers of all types, actors, singers, and dancers. Up next, we have our lovely group of dancers performing a jazz dance that a group of them choreographed using the song Cruising for a Bruisin' from the Teen Beach movie. Without further ado, hit it, dancers. A 5-6-7.
You better run, run, run. Here we come. Revving our engines under the sun. You're cruising. Keeping it cool, smooth and steady. Slick back hair, man, things are getting heavy. You're cruising for a bruising. Two wheels and an open road. Wrapped in leather, ready to go. Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want, anytime we want. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We just ride.
don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet.
On the rock out with my boy Tyler as he plays his guitar and sings Circle of Life from Lion King.
From the day we arrive on the planet and blinking step into the sun, there's more to see than could ever be seen, more to do than could ever be done. Some say we'll be, some say live and let live, but all are agreed as they join the stampede, you should never take more than you give. The circle of life is the wheel of fortune, is the leap of faith, is the bend of hope, till we find our place. In the circle,
The lions in The Lion King may own everything that the light touches in the safari, but this next girl owns the big blue ocean. I mean, if you ask me. Up next, we have sophomore Alicia performing How Far I'll Go from Moana.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind and my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. Everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What's wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding, but no one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling after me, so come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line? See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know how far I'll go.
To see a real one-woman show performance? Well, you're about to. Lily Foster plays not two, nor three, but a grand total of 10 characters in the song she's about to perform. She'll be playing everything from the Princess Rapunzel to some rough and tough men. They all have one thing in common, though. They all have a dream.
I'm malicious, mean, and scary. My sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look and my temper at my hook, I've always yearned to be a concert pianist. Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart, tickling the ivories till they gleam? Yep, I'd rather be called Tedley with my killer show tune medley. Thank you, cause way down deep inside I've got a dream.
He's got a dream, he's got a dream.
I ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem. Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream. I've got scars and bumps and bruises, and something here that oozes. And let's not even mention my complexion. But despite my extra toes and my goiter and my nose, I really want to make a love connection. See me with a special little lady, rowing in a rowboat down the stream. Though I'm not a disgusting blighter, I'm a lover, not a fighter. Cause way down deep inside, I've got a dream. I've got a dream.
He's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
He's got a dream.
And I know one day romance will reign supreme. Though my face keeps sleep with screaming, there's a child behind it dreaming. Like everybody else, I've got a dream. Paul would like to quit in the forest.
Hunter doesn't hear it, sign.
Wolf isn't your mind.
Octavia's cupcakes are sublime.
We're losing its killer souls. Spank us little puppet shows.
I'm glad our milk alerts are ready.
I have dreams like you know for me, just much less touchy-feely. They mainly happen somewhere warm and sunny, on an island that I own, tanned and rested and alone, surrounded by enormous piles of money. I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I just wanna see them floating into its green. And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
He's got a dream.
They've got a dream.
We've got a dream.
So our differences ain't really that extreme. We're one big team.
Call us brutal,
sadistic,
and grotesquely optimistic.
Cause way down deep inside, we've got a dream.
Imagine being locked in a castle for years without anybody to talk to. Why is it that so many princesses get locked in castles or towers? There's Rapunzel, Belle, Jasmine, Cinderella, the list goes on. Well, luckily for our next princess, it's her sister's coronation day and she'll finally get out to see the world. Here is Liz and Allie singing for the first time in forever from Frozen.
The window was open and so's that door. I didn't know I did that anymore. Oh no, I owned 8,000 salad plates. For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. But wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in forever, I can't wait to meet everyone. What if I meet the one? Tonight, imagine me gown and all, fetchingly draped against the wall, the picture of sophisticated grace. I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair. I want to stuff some chocolate in my face. Then we laugh and talk all evening, which is totally bizarre. Nothing like the life I've led so far. Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be magic, there'll be fun. For the first time in forever, I could be noticed by someone. And I know it's totally crazy to dream I find romance. But for the first time in forever, at least I've got a chance. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Put on a show. Make one wrong move and everyone will know. But it's only for today.
It's only for today.
It's agony to wait.
It's agony to wait.
Tell the guards to open up the gate.
The gate. For the first time in forever. Change my lonely world.
Conceal.
A chance to find true love.
Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. to be today. Cause for the first time in forever, for the first time in forever, nothing's in my way.
As you all have been seeing, Best of Broadway has a wide variety of talent. We have singers, dancers, and actors. And sometimes people can do all three. But this year, there's a new talent arising in our club. Let me look and see what that is again. Well, I hope I'm reading that right. It says we got ventriloquists now, too. So up next is Maggie and Alicia with Man or a Muppet.
I reflect on my reflection, and I ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man or am I a Muppet?
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet?
Muppet.
Or am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
A Muppet of a man. I look into these eyes, and I don't recognize the one I see inside. It's time for me to decide, am I a man or am I a Muppet?
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, well, I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet?
Muppet.
Or am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
A Muppet of a man.
Here I go again. I'm always running out of time. I think I've made up my mind. Now I understand who I am. I'm a man.
I'm a Muppet.
I'm a Muppet of a man.
I'm a very manly Muppet.
I'm a Muppet of man.
It's still a mess. It's a third one. I haven't fixed it. Thank you, Maggie and Alicia, for that wonderful performance of Muppet or a Man. That ventriloquism was on point. Amazing. Well, for our next performance, it's the dynamic duo back once again. Mackenzie and Lexi are doing their version of Carpool Karaoke with this rendition of I Just Want to Be With You from High School Musical 3.
You're on my mind, you're in my heart. It doesn't matter where we are, we'll be alright, even if we're miles apart. All I wanna do is be with you, be with you. There's nothing we can't do. I just wanna be with you. Only I just
By donating to the Be Positive Foundation, you are helping to create a whole new world of opportunities for families across the U.S. Now let's let Gabby and Brendan share this whole new world with you.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. Breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be.
A whole new world with new horizons.
Every moment gets better. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
A whole new world,
a whole new world.
That's where we'll be. A thrilling chase,
a wondrous place
for you and me.
Thank you to all the performers who put together these wonderful performances. We know how hard you worked and we truly appreciate it.
Before we end, we'd also like to thank our audience for watching and remind you that the Be Positive Foundation is a great support to families and children fighting childhood cancer.
If you have the time, donate to the link in the description. Any size donation helps.
Again, thank you for watching and supporting Springfield College's Best of Broadway. And to those who donate, thank you for helping us support the Be Positive Foundation.